winners of Two Straight, the Bingham Miners are hosting Herriman tonight. Did no one tell Herriman about Isaiah Glasker? This kid is amazing. Takes this Troy Main pass, 61 yards for the 7-0 lead. The Bingham defense didn't give Herriman many chances either. Zayden Wright gets the interception. That would lead to a 6-yard keeper by Main for a 2-touchdown lead. Make it 3 wins in a row for Bingham, 44-10 tonight.